McFarland now going to third. Oh.
Notre Dame now moving into third position.
Oh, that was good. That was good.
Here it comes. He stuttered. Bad.
And we go to anchor. Speed City, Motor City, still your 1-2. And 3-4 now coming down. .34-13 for Valley United, 221-59, that anchor split.
Woo! Good job.
All right. Glenn Art now coming off the turn.
Place with a jump of 13.07 meters, 42 feet, 10 and 3 quarters of an inch from DeKalb, Georgia, Zacchaeus Jewell. With a jump of 13.08 meters, 42 feet, 11 inches from Fayetteville, North Carolina, Joshua McGowan. In sixth place, with a jump of 13.10 meters, 42 feet, 11 and 3 quarters of an inch from Hebron, Nebraska, Simon Wydell. In fifth place, with a jump of 13.34 meters, 43 feet, 9 and a quarter inch from Pittsburgh, PA, Tyler Deshaun Carter. In fourth place, with a jump of 13.36 meters, 43 feet, 10 inches from Woodbridge, Virginia, Bashir Idris. In third place, with a jump of 13.68 meters, 44 feet, 10 and 3 quarters of an inch from Fayetteville, North Carolina, Darryl Shaw. Your runner-up, with a jump of 13.79 meters, 45 feet, 3 inches from the Bull City, Durham, North Carolina, Marcus Crawl. And your 2013-15-16 triple jump champion with a jump of 13.86 meters, 45 feet, 5 and 3 quarters of an inch from the ATL Atlanta GA, LaShawn Strozer. Ladies and gentlemen, your 15-16-year-old triple jump All-Americans. Mom and Dad, please be reminded you can get those medals engraved at the white tent behind the stages, right next to the Welcome to Greensboro signs.